So how about we go to subsection 9? It starts commercial oyster harvester times. This is the one that as the, can you go back to the chart that shows the proposed rule? Goes to the one that has that requirement. That's what, this is basically what that rule says, but in a lot longer. Are there any questions or comments? Yes, sir.
Thank you. Let me, Mr. Hall, let me introduce myself. My name is Frank Santry. I'm with Frank J. Santry, PL, attorneys in Tallahassee. I represent Levin Seafood and Buddy Worth Seafood with respect to, and reiterate that we continue to contend that the economic impact assessment done by the agency is improper and that all of the APA triggers with respect to the $200,000 annual and $1 million five-year rule have been triggered by the rulemaking processes. And that the analysis ought to be revised to indicate that. We have previously communicated to you, and I reiterate again, a request that a special effort, in fact, an additional special effort beyond what's been described here as a possibility be made to provide the latest possible docking times for April and November. Those are times of special economic importance to the oyster business. They're particularly important high unit price, high demand times of year, and special efforts to extend hours in those months to mitigate the overall economic impact of the rule, we believe constitutes a less costly alternative to the proposed rule. You specifically note that your slide and our information appears to indicate that Texas in April and November is open for 9 hours of harvesting. Louisiana is in April and November is open for 8 hours of harvesting. And to be perfectly candid, we don't understand how the analysis can be so fundamentally different for Florida than it is for those states. While we recognize that there are some differences, as were explained with respect to public and private lease circumstances and also what the responder described as vertical integration, I don't think those, while those factors are and ought to be taken into effect, I don't think they're controlling with respect to the matrix per se, and I think some additional consideration can be provided there.